You're gonna hear the sounds of the crew breathing hard for a few minutes. All right, break time. We got that far. My lungs are on fire. All right.
Call Marianne, tell her I love her.
Not making it back. Right here.
Next time only oxygen rich venues, please.
Jesus Christ!
That elevation sucks.
Remember last month when you had a mustache?
Yeah.
Went back when you were cool back then.
Look at this though. It's already.
Oh, it's kind of coming in.
Yeah.
It's double.
Yeah,
I'll be back.
I'll make you proud. Welcome to Red Rock, sir.
Hey.
Hiya.
What up? Welcome to Red Rocks yet again.
What a special, awesome place. Is this number 14?
It's gotta be something like that. I'll find out.
Where are you putting us?
We're in the private room down in the rock. It's nice and private.
Is there mice?
Huh?
Is there mice?
Hopefully.
There have been mice.
We haven't played it in a while.
Just write it down like that.
The fuck is that?
Wildfire.
Wildfire.
And now, Derek.
What is up? It's a time for Red Rocks.
We're red rocking.
We didn't find you a matching.
Damn it. Is it cold out there?
It would have been too much.
It's definitely nippy.
Wow.
Yeah. It is 55 degrees currently, and it's going to go down to 46.
That's the low, though. That's going to happen at like 2 in the morning.
What?
Where's my tough guy shirt?
Any shirt you wear is a tough guy shirt, Nick.
You know how to make me quiet.
We're a van.
25th anniversary.
That's right. Really
nice. You can sell them.
Where? I know, right?
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Yay!
Nice to meet you.
Nice
to
I went ahead. Josh for me.
He's all right.
He's got his moments.
Hey. Thanks for having me.
Nice to see you guys.
Congratulations.
Wow, holy shit.
Add to the collection.
There he is. Thank you guys so much.
It's a piece of the rock.
You got it?
Yeah.
That pinch the house.
Alright, there that here goes this.
3 minutes!
Whoa.
Rad Rocks, here we go.
I love that record too.
Rad Rocks? You like how I coined that phrase? Just
yes.
Kidding, I know you said it first. I bet somebody else said it way before you though.
No. I'm pretty original.
radio. A firecrack, a flash of light, then on to the next place or remain. Come along, if you dare, it's gonna be that you're scared. Lovely life, I thank you for the reason to see the pain. Everyone in the place, get out your phones and shine a light for those that we have lost.
Light a candle for the dying. The wick is burning, returning what we are. It's who we are. We'll reach you if you're beyond the brightest dawn.
Have to find the reason of another's pain if they lose you. If not for yourself and those around who care like I do, one day you'll see the clear blue beyond the gray sky, beyond the gray sky, beyond the gray sky. Time, let's hear it for Tim Mahoney on lead guitar.
How's it going, buddy?
It's all right. It's always a little weird, but ever since it was like maybe the 10th time we were here, it's been better and easier.
Absolutely.
Because it's so different than every other place we play.
How's it going, man?
I really like Red Rocks.
Right?
It's all part of our rock and roll dream.
And it's a